Around here, we know a thing or two about gridlock. In Congress, we need leaders who will work to solve problems like fixing these roads.
But my opponent, he's raising millions from Nancy Pelosi and partisan outsiders on a mission to slow us down. We've had enough of that. I'll work to get funding for roads and cut the red tape.
I'm Karen Handel, and I approve this message because I'll work with anyone to get Georgia moving.